Welcome, ghouls and gremlins, to the Merriam School of Music Halloween Spooktacle. Did you know music and Halloween have always gone hand in hand? It is said that music can keep the spirits away on Halloween night. But in the case of tonight's story, it brings them in. Speaking of music, do you know what note you scream out when you're bitten by a vampire? G sharp. Now that I've tickled your funny bone, let's get to the main event. But parents, be warned, the following video is rated S for spooky.
Idea.
Yeah, what?
I saw a Halloween sale, so let's go buy some Halloween candy. Let's eat all the candy we buy.
Mary, let's go home.
Let's eat all of it.
Oh, Mary.
I'm not kidding. I think this is the best idea.
Oh.
Hadley, you're no fun.
Oh, Mary, you're so crazy. Who is that playing?
I don't know, but I need them in Enriched. Let's see.
Ugh, Mary.
It's coming from in here.
Showroom closed? Did you know about this?
No, but are you hearing this? They sound amazing. We've got to check it out. Come on. We've got to check it out.
Ugh, we shouldn't be in here. What if someone sees us?
Oh, shh.
My monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash. From my laboratory in the castle east to the master bedroom where the vampires feast. The ghouls all came from their humble abodes to get a jolt from my electrode.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
It was something strange.